Off and running on. Rubberman is your even money favourite here. They've done 2-1 Barley Gallagher and 4-1 Nation.
What's his punches?
And it's Nation, the great runner, with the advantage over the first with the Rubberman on his inside. And then also the chief concern, Barley Gallagher. On the wide outside as they go past the judge for the first time. Oh, this is Delphine, so. Yeah, they come to the second. The Rubberman and Nation. Actually, strides here as they come to the one on the top of the hill. There's Barley Gallagher looking up from 2.5 lengths away. Third, they're coming across to that. So, three rides on it, and downhill.
You're a
walk-off. Down to the dip, towards the causeway. Off the tennis here next to the open ditch. Going to take the tennis here, isn't it? It's all sort of open ditch, but anyway. Up the hill they come. Barley Gallagher now on the wide outside, the other man on the inside, and they're chasing the three runners that are in the air together there. They swing. Right handed once more into the back straight. Rubberman just shows. Nation now by about half a length, and Nation trying to come and join him. And the game ball pulling the legs of him as they come to the first and the back straight. Now he does that successfully. So, continuing their journey. Downhill.
She's
going to
go
in under six. Another playing one. Ooh, can find the area ball. On the reach for that. Top to the other side, all right. So it's the Rubberman who shaves Nation by 3 parts of the race. So there you go. Defence number 7. And we'll see the air together there. On down the hill they go. Defence number 8. The Rubberman on the inside of Nation. And again, it was just tracking them. So, swinging along the bottom of the track, the Rubberman trying to apply some pressure from the front is Amy Brook here, Nation and Craig Brassenbury. Back to the two upsides, and Charlotte Philly from Barley Gallagher Bob, well in touch as they keep some rising ground now, and make their way towards fence number 9. Nation's just flashing slightly. That's quite a record start. Rubberman, Tom Nation. And Barley Gallagher just jumping out to the left, and now comes up to join the leader. And if anything, just shading it. And so now it's swinging into their own shape. And Barley Gallagher running quite deep on the track here. But possibly just shades the other two as they come to the 10th. And a lot of them from Barley Gallagher made a slight mistake there, and a good sit there by Charlotte Lillian. Nation, the old boy, and Ben Brackenbury. He's moving along to the side of the tag for his leader. They come to the next, jumps upside there. So the rubber man is on to the inside. Nation, he's off the length away in second, and a length and a half back to Barley Gallagher boy. Barley Gallagher boy, I should say. Nation, you're going to find it quite hard work here. The Rubberman hurling along, very happy, and then enters Amy Brook. Descends the hill now. Barley Gallagher comes up to make it interesting. They come back striding this season. In fact, just shaded by half a length as they go to the last of the ditches. There's Thomas Blue in the turn of move here. Jump that one. Up towards the Rubberman, but the Rubberman now a search around that bend. And again, we've got the screening a little bit around the corners there. And the first one from the back straight. And again, we've got the relegated back to third as they come to the third. And, quite for that. But it's the Rubberman from Nation now. As they go to the next, down the back straight. Need to put in a short one. They've got away a lot quicker than Nation. They need to bring away from the back of that set. I think Gary Bob's still going pretty well. So they get in the 16th. And we're all over that successfully. top set in the back straight. Ladies go out now, the 17th. And still anybody's race, you fancy. The rubber man actually at the head of the first direct. Mason's been snapping at his heels. And Danny Gary Boxing making himself prominent here and there. So, homeward bound for the final time. And the race is on for real now. Rubber man and Mason, now match tried as they climb the hill. Danny Gary Box needs to come with a renewed effort to get on terms with these two leaders. They're already making their way towards the second last, but it's the rubber man who bangs clear here. The rubber man. Thanks to the rubber man, right? And Mason in second is looking held now, beginning to go up and down on the same spot. Danny Gary Pop beginning to close on him. They'll have a great battle for the minor honours, you fancy. But it's the rubber man, the even money favourite, who's going to turn into their home straight with just 1 minute to go. Mason and Danny Gary Pop. Having a battle for second, up towards the 19th and final obstacle. Amy Dill aboard the rubber man, coming down towards the last, got it really well, gets away from it well too, and the rubber man, favourite backers can go correct. The rubber man wins to the head initiative, and finally Danny Barber Mason, I need to go to the second right there too. Oh,